The dragon of your light roars over Nessus. Our enemies fear you, Guardian. Osiris mentioned you crashed a Cabal ritual they call the Rite of Proving. He seems to think it's not unlike our crucible, made for settling scores. I don't see the resemblance. Scraps of the Red Legion are competing to earn Keitel's favor. Just like her, their hands are tied by tradition. They're forced to meet every challenger or forfeit their position. We can exploit that. I want you to run down every Cabal commander you can find. If they're foolhardy enough to accept a fistfight with you, Keitel's War Council won't fill a single seat. To that end, Crow has spotted another of the Empress's hopefuls on Europa. They call him Basilius the Golem. He's looking for Golden Age relics to excavate from the ice. Basilius intends to augment his body and offer combat enhancements to other Cabal. If he succeeds, it won't be long before Keitel has an entire platoon of exo-legionaries at her disposal. Get in the way.
All forces are entrenched out here. You're in for a hell of a firefight before we can breach their defenses.
Those command carriers are likely to send reinforcements, but I'll try to draw their air support away.
Clear the field. That should buy me enough time to take down the barrier that's blocking the way forward.
Thank you.
down. Get a move on. Be careful. The Cabal got sloppy. Vex have moved in behind them. Watch your back or you'll get caught in the crossfire. The Imperial Commander should be up ahead.
Give him what for? Kindly remind them they don't belong on Europa.
I'd skip the kindly part.
Thank you.
Cabal searching for the secrets of the Deep Stone Crypt. I don't understand wanting to become a machine, to lose everything you are. What sort of person is willing to do that to themselves?
From what I gather, folks becoming exos weren't always willing.
And here I thought the people of the Golden Age were supposed to be enlightened.
But the Cabal feel the same way about themselves.
The way you talk about the Cabal, others talk the same way about the Elixni, especially in the Tower. Shax openly jokes about killing them. Some Guardians wear their bones on their armor like they're animals. It's different when you walked among them, shared a meal with them.
Well, I ain't gonna be sharing a meal with no Cabal anytime soon.